Hello everybody, so this question is about lipids and we need to think about the situation where the water is replaced by nonpolar lipids.